Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Nationals versus Mets Major League Baseball matchup on Friday, September 3rd, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer is a $1,000 risk-free bet, or up to $1,000. You click on the link in the description, you make a bet up to $1,000. If you win, you win. If you lose, get your money back in bet credits. Of course, you can use those bet credits just like a cash balance in your account to bet on future games, something we're doing anyway. So you might as well take advantage and click on the link. But let's get to this one. Between the Nationals and the Mets, we've got Nolan on the mound for the Nationals, Hill on the mound for the Mets, and neither of these pitchers have experienced any sort of success. Matter of fact, neither of these pitchers have a win with these teams this season. Hill 0-2 with a 4.83 ERA, Nolan 0-2 with a 6.57 ERA. Both these teams have kind of mucked around. We've seen the good and the bad from both of them. But for the Mets, it's got to be more disappointing because they did have expectations on them this season. While the Nationals, really not a lot of expectations. And it really all culminated for the Nationals with the trade of Max Scherzer and Trey Turner. I was expecting them to trade Scherzer. I wasn't as expecting them to trade Trey Turner. I'm not really sure what the expectations of the Nationals fans there were. But that really signified an ending of the old and a return to the new, and that they believe that there's going to be a little bit of a process that goes along with this. Meanwhile, the Mets, you know, they were thinking that this was their year, that they were going to win the division and go to the postseason. You know, they were in the lead in the division for a little bit, but they've had some big injuries, but still no excuses because tons of payroll. I don't think the Mets are going to have any excuses here either. I'm going to take the Washington Nationals, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description, find out all about it. It is the best value in sports handicapping anywhere. If you're looking for more free picks, just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.